External send effects can be used to add your own favorite effects to your mix. These can be guitar pedals or studio effects. You can combine up to two external effects and one built-in effect. The external effect signal can be routed in three different ways. You can route all effects straight to master, all to one channel, or route the built-in EXT1 and EXT2 to their own individual channels. This means that if you have a setup that uses all six channels, then the affected sound can go straight to the master without sacrificing any channels. Or if you have one or more channels spare, then you can route the affected sounds to one channel or split them over up to three channels. To connect an external effect, plug the effect into one of the send and return terminals at the rear of the mixer. To route your effect straight to master, use Master Mix. On the send effects, press the Master Mix button. Now activate EXT1 or EXT2. Then send to the effect on the desired channel. The returned effect signal is routed straight to the master. You can adjust the wet effect level with Master Mix. You can route all effects returns to a channel. Then press EXT1 or EXT2, depending on which you connect it to. Then turn the send up on a channel with audio through it to route the signal through the external effect. On channel 6, select EXT1, EXT2, built in. This means that the returned effect signal from all send effects will be routed to this channel. This is useful if you only have one channel spare, but you want to use three effects at once. Now select a second external effect. The returned effect signal will also be routed back to channel 6. As the affected sound is on a channel, we can use the EQ, filters, and beat effects. You can also route each of the two external effects and the built-in effects to their own individual return channels. On channel 4, set the input selector to EXT1. On channel 5, set the input selector to EXT2. On channel 6, set the input selector to built-in. Now activate EXT1 and turn the send up. This will route the effects audio to channel 4. Now EXT2. This will route the effects audio to channel 5. Now activate a built-in effect. This will route the built-in effects audio to channel 6. When returned effects signal are routed back to channels, you can then use filters and beat effects as if it was a normal channel.